is a fair held in Kenduli, birthplace of the famous poet Jaidev, in the Birbhum district of West Bengal. Kenduli is at a distance of about 42 kilometers from serene Shantiniketan, Rabindranath Tagore's abode of peace. The Kenduli Mela in Birbhum is most well known for the gathering of the Bauls, a group of mystic minstrels. They are the bearers of a unique musical tradition who are identified by their saffron attire and distinctive musical instrument, the Ektara. They have the proud distinction of being included in the list of masterpieces of the oral and intangible heritage of humanity by UNESCO. The Baul community earns their livelihood by singing. The most interesting characteristic of their songs is that they convey profound philosophical viewpoints of life using simple expressions. They dexterously use inoffensive expressions in place of the ones considered offensive and yet succeed in evincing their viewpoint. You have the scope to listen to them if you visit the Kenduli Mela in Birbhum. A fair is organized in memory of Jayadeva on the occasion of Posh Sankranti or Makar Sankranti. It starts on the last day of the Bengali calendar month, Posh, and continues up to 2nd Magh. The start of the fair commemorates the auspicious day on which Jayadeva is claimed to have taken a bath at the Kadambukhandi Ghat of the Ajay River at Jaidev Kenduli. In 1982, the district authorities took control of the fair to provide a better environment, a good sanitation system, drinking water, lighting, and security. The fair, which is believed by some to have been there for around centuries, caters primarily to the requirements of the village folk, everything from cooking utensils to fishing nets are sold in the fair.